Hello everybody, it's Monday. So, yeah. I've had a morning. I'm recording this on Sunday, December 22nd. And, like, okay, so my little brother was a little bit more than mildly transphobic. So the minute I enter the simulation, I'm gonna just dress the boss up as slutty as possible. And I'm just, yeah.
I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Sounds like a strange comparison, but okay.
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're the boss of the Saints. I'm just one of your crew. You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs. I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to uphold. Just wouldn't work between us, you see?
Now you see why I absolutely need to go back in the simulation and get Matt out.
I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things. Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
So empty.
I need a stable environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
I'm gonna go back to the outfit I had on before. for now. This works.
I have to work a double.
Oh, We're so tough.
I'm probably gonna be late for my appointment.
Fucking dumbass.
I'm glad I don't look like a cheap hooker. I hate picking Julia. That doesn't even match.
I'm well aware it doesn't even match. I don't fucking care. My little brother said something transphobic today. I need to just, you know? Chill. Damn it.
Can't forget the pickle.
Asshole. Come back here.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to show
that's
off, so
business.
I get fucked. Yeah, I'm well aware it's just my business, but fuck. Fuck about this day.
Powder.
I am literally trying to find some way to hack this simulation before things get all hectic.
Did that.
President!
You go, Saint.
Dude, that's fucking awesome.
Security breached. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
Hey, cool costume, yo.
If he borrows this thing,
across the street.
How that Saint escape this? I don't think so.
Everyone loses to me.
Prison suits?
Hell of a way to unwind. Doesn't anyone learn?
We got this.
Think it's time you surrender. Say hello to Zinyak for me!
I'll be glad to take you down.
Nothing like a little simulated carnage. Better you than me.
Who fucking cares if it's used?
Simulate that! Ah, they would have made Gat proud. Live with that.
Shit, ammo!
I'm still standing.
All right! Nobody saw me here.
I learned this from Chuck.
Wait, was that it?
Oh, you just made my day. Saint's about to be spit!
Driving this city this hot.
Don't make me write you a ticket.
I gotta get my radio.
Good.
Damn it. To wait until I'm better with the combat system to tackle that type of quest. Jeez. Alright.
That bridge explosion totally freaks me out. What if it...
Yeah. Boss looks pretty good, don't they? So, looks like in this area I've got a flashpoint race. A collection, a target. Okay. So I got a third of Brixton now. And before I go for the day. See you on the next episode, guys.